Good evening and welcome back to Tahoe Tonight. I'm your host, Mike Parent, and on my right, Rowena Pegg, representing Tahoe Party Rentals.
Yeah.
It was Tahoe Event Rentals for just a little bit, but then you wanted to kick it up a notch,
pick up
right?
The SEO, because people look for Tahoe, they look for party, and I need to rent something to have this party in Tahoe.
Right.
So there we go.
This
the SEO is awesome.
Great area
it is.
To have a party, whether it's corporate, family reunions, just private, intimate settings. What's one of the more recent experiences if you've had? I know you talk about going out into the woods and setting up or right on the lake. What's one of the more fun experiences you've had recently?
We've just been doing a lot of corporate events, like tents for special events and concerts and stages, and getting more into like the family reunion type. And this year, the weddings are more towards the beach and big mm-hmm. and just in the colors, even with the smoke, sunsets have been beautiful beforehand. But now,
what do you see after Labor Day? Is there a trend of parties that come through a certain style, like more family reunions?
There's definitely more family reunions, employee appreciation parties.
Oh, yeah.
Also, there are also more seminars from corporations coming away. So they'll have their little tables and just get everything organized, or coffee breaks. Because we're also working with, Cork and Moore with catering. And so we're able to do everything. Basically, mm-hmm. let's say you're the HR director from Bay Area and you want to have an employee appreciation get together or a corporate retreat. You just call up and say, this is what I want. This is what we're going to spend. This is our theme. And you get it all together for
we
you.
We were talking during the break. All you need is a laundry list, and you're going to make
it
happen. Yeah, just give me a direction, some colors, some themes, and you can make it happen. What's the largest setup you're capable of, Tahoe Party Rentals?
Basically, we could go up to like 800 people.
Nice.
And we could do any kind of design, the seating with that, and also any kind of tenting for that.
Okay. And you also then partner out with some other people, too, if you do need to do
right.
the 1,500 party. You can accommodate that through your partnerships
just like
that you've leveraged.
Just like a big tent outside of Harvey's.
Mm, yeah.
That came from somewhere else because they had a partner, Destination Tahoe, had a partner with somebody else to bring that in because we don't usually have anything that goes for 2,000-3,000 people.
Right.
So we had to bring something else into Tahoe.
Yeah. So we talked about the corporations, the big fun parties. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about the locals. You always like to give back to the locals.
Definitely. It's 10% off any order for locals. And until the end of 2014, it's free delivery over $500.
Ooh, okay.
So, and that's actually once you get linen and some tables, that's pretty easy to get. And that's about the average order for, I would say, 50 to 80 people is around $500-$600.
Mm-hmm.
And if you're not ordering that much, our delivery is still only $30. That's delivery pickup.
And when you say delivery, you're not just rolling out the tables,
no.
dropping them off the back of the truck.
We take them to your house, and we do charge extra for stairs and difficult deliveries, like going far
naturally,
distances.
Yeah.
But we set them up for you. We set the tables and chairs and just get to make sure that they are where you want them to go.
Mm-hmm.
And then if you don't even want to pay a delivery, we're located right off of Kingsbury Grade. So you can just
there
come right up there to Shady Lane, and you can pick everything up.
Nice.
So if you want to do the work, but to me at my age, I'd rather pay $30, have somebody else do it.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I'm serious.
Definitely,
I'd rather have, one less bottle of wine than have to go ahead and do all this stuff. I'm throwing the party. But if you just want food, anything, we can take care of it for you.
Give them the info. You've got their attention.
TahoePartyRentals.com. We have a contact sheet on there, or you can give a call.
Rowena Pegg, thank you for coming in.
All right.
That's all the time we have here for this interview. Stay tuned for more Tahoe Tonight after this quick commercial break.
Yeah, and cut off that part.